Oh, you frightened me.
Well, you frightened me.
What are you doing in my room?
I was afraid something happened.
No, nothing happened.
As before. Nearly daytime.
We went to a dance, Papa. You knew that.
Papa,
William, I'm tired.
Yes, I'll go there. I'm so happy nothing happened. You're home. Had nice time, huh?
Yes, lovely time.
Well, I'm glad.
Go to bed now, will you, Papa?
Mm-hmm. You watch with Anna? Hmm?
Yes, boys and girls. Mm.
You was with one. You was cousin? Huh?
Yes, Father, of course.
I know him?
Yes.
Oh, that was the one brings you home just now, huh?
Oh, you saw it, did you? Well, yes, it was Nick.
Nick? You come home with Nick alone?
Well, why not? He's a fine boy.
No, Alma, no. He's no good. He's no good. He shouldn't take you out alone. Now tell him.
No, you won't. I won't have you prying into my affairs.
Oh, Alma, promise me you won't go out the door.
I will.
Oh, please, Alma, listen.
I'm going as much as I like, and you can't stop me. You can't stop me.
Please, Alma, if anything should happen, it would be...
You will. What if it did? What difference does it make?
Alma.
Oh, I love it. Oh, I don't know what to do.
Alma, darling, please, Alma, listen to Papa, huh?
Listen, Papa loves you, darling, listen.
Shh, please. We don't tell Mama nothing, huh?
No.